Your Royal Highness, I want to kick off by asking you specifically a question that I asked of Vladimir Putin a year ago. Are you using energy as a weapon? It was a question that he denied, but there are people in Washington and in the White House who right now are looking at the cuts that OPEC Plus is making, and they are saying that this is an aggressive move by OPEC. And they're very, very curious to understand why this organization that they call a cartel is moving against the United States and Europe. And Mr. Secretary General, to follow on to that, when I spoke to you just a couple of months ago, you said you had an open door policy to European policymakers. Have they entered that door? Are you having those conversations with them? Because I have to tell you, there is a huge narrative coming from the West right now that OPEC, as you say, a band of brothers, but as they would say, a cartel, is attempting to hold the world hostage, just as Vladimir Putin has done when it comes to energy prices. Thank you, gentlemen.
Show me where is the act of belligerence, period. Secretary General.
Your Royal Highness, and back to your question, yes, I did say we have an open door. We have an open door. I'm waiting for someone to knock on that door. That's all I can say.
And you're still not getting anyone knocking on that door, because a lot of folks would say that by this action, by these cuts, you are endangering global energy markets, you are endangering the global economy. What's the response there, sirs?
We are not endangering the energy markets. We are providing security, stability to the energy markets.
At a price?
Everything has a price. Energy security has a price as well.